pollutions, ye hypocrites, ye teachers who sell yourselves for that which will canker. Why have ye polluted the holy church of God? Why are ye ashamed to take upon you the name of Christ? Why do you not think that greater is the value of an endless happiness than the misery which never dies because of the praise of the world?